While the investigation of the crash is in full speed, there are of course the families of the 150 people on board left to grieve. Cyril Amal sat down with the father and sister of 39-year-old Israeli Eyal Baum, who was on the doomed plane.
He was looking forward to taking this journey, to combining business with pleasure. Eyal Baum decided to visit his relatives in Frankfurt after a business trip to Mönchengladbach, but fate had other plans. The day before, his father suggested he change his route.
Eyal called me on Monday. I told him, you should take a flight to Frankfurt. Rent a car and do whatever you need to do in Düsseldorf. And then you could return to Frankfurt to visit family.
On Tuesday, Eyal's father learned of the terrible news from the internet before it was confirmed by the crisis center operated by the Israeli Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
נודע לי מהוויינט שמטוס שטס בין ברצלונה לדיזלדורף התרסק.
I found out about the crash on the internet. Since then, it has been a nightmare. I didn't know on which flight he embarked.
לא ידעתי על איזה טיסה הוא.
I paced up and down until I realized. At first we weren't sure, but things eventually got clearer.
בהתחלה אולי, אחר כך בוודאות.
Eyal, a 39-year-old Israeli, moved to Barcelona a few years ago. He worked as a computer analyst for a major Spanish clothing retailer. He met his wife Jane in the Catalan capital. Together, they planned to start a family. Devastated by the pain, his sister Lital remembers Eyal.
He loved Israel. He missed his family, his friends. He missed all of it back there. Next week, he was supposed to be with us. Mom filled the fridge with everything he liked, and the awful news came yesterday.
Without giving way to anger, Lital and her father regret the lack of information from the French authorities.